is a very weary fighter.
She can't hold up anymore if she can't keep Rijker off.
She's trying to fight back, but she is so fatigued she can't get any leverage.
She should stop this.
She's and through the ropes, and this fight is over. Lucia Rijker has faced a test here tonight and passed the test. And there's a first.
She picks
up the trainer.
Man.